do another IRL stream? Probably not. Probably not. Every time there's an audience that sticks around afterwards. So annoying. So annoying. The fucking reaction audience, right? Because they only watch reaction streams and IRL streams on Twitch. If there's ever a streamer they watch doing reactions and IRLs and they just leave the stream afterwards, but not before they complain a shit ton, because they have maybe one game they like, anything else is trash. It's an absolute shit audience. It's very similar to the Hearthstone audience back in the day that only liked Hearthstone, nothing else, because